pretty cool. It's about a bunch of DC-3s that are, or C-47s that are going to go all the way to Europe for the D-Day 75th anniversary. That's a sign of freedom right there.
You have a little bit of control.